Any luck looking into those weird pills or the doctor's website?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
We have to think this is Harley, but what is she up to?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let us know if you find anything.
Of course. I do believe we have a guest.
Aw, that sounds like a stray cat. Must be pretty gutsy to get in here.
It wouldn't be the first cat to find its way past the bat's walls.
I would like to meet this cat. Have you met it?
Not yet, but I suspect if we start leaving food out for him, we may find ourselves with a new addition to the bat family.
I'll ask one of the others to pick up some gourmet stuff on patrol. The littler the cans, the tastier the food. Did I mention I can't wait to meet this cat?
I used to be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive literally. Well, Batman would have hated that. You getting this, Belfry?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
Crap. Whatever Harley has waiting for us in there isn't gonna be pretty. Seemed to have the theater locked down.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, are you telling me you have a dark, seedy past I'm not aware of?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir.
This is it. hate to see the Monarch in such bad shape.
Ha! I remember that. Batman did not like it.
Quick! Who am I?
Not Batman. Maybe you make a better Nightwing. I mean, with those legs.
He most certainly does not.
Whatever! I'm the thing that stopped. The cheek on this hero!
Belfry, wasn't there some sort of theft at Daggett Labs?
There was a break-in just last week.
Looks like Harley was responsible. Daggett makes some heavy-duty medicine. Nothing I'd want in her hands.
Huh? I'm with you.
Brace yourself. Belfry, there are a lot of empty Daggett crates here. No sign of any bombs, though.
All right, keep us posted.
Harley brought plenty of company.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Gotta be close now. See, that's called pulling your punches. Trap.
got a Q you haven't you. Oh, look. A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world.
Gotham, come on. This is Harley Quinn. Whatever's in that is bad for you. Ugh.
I bet you want to see it in action. Oh, boys! Why don't you give him a demonstration?
Oh, hey there.
Big guy.
Belfry? Does our data tell us what these chips actually do?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Still hardly a level playing field here.
You're gonna die, the next hero!
So who's with me? Stupid the heroes, right? Folks are looking at this plan. Think you're pretty flat, don't
they broke you down! They destroyed your life!
Look over there!
Hey, that's not so we have to help ourselves! That is why I gave all of my friends those implants! That will make them strong!
That's a bit!
I'll kick you like a metal!
Heads up!
We have Nightwing here! He's full of shadows! You'll love this!
Keep him down!
Here we go!
Everybody's ready!
You're going down!
Let's go!
Crap! Rip him apart!
I got something for you!
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Why don't we try this again?
Oh, good. There's more. Come on. Then we don't have to do all.
You want this? brace yourself.
Not fine.
Try this.
Yes, we're done. Let's go.
Looks like your product didn't work.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Belfry, I think I found the bombs. Echo protocol has a go.
Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
From my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you see this video, it means we're all alive. A bit boring, really. Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
She gave me an F for glutability? And that's a helpful note to do more squats?
Is something...
Harley's really done a number on Gotham with their granola gang. I feel like we're shoveling sand trying to get to the bottom of her plan.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
Harley is Dr. Q, Alfred. Wait, Harley's Dr. Q? And we know where Dr. Q conducts her business. Targeting her operations might go a long way to finally stopping that clown.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
I'm nothing if not sensible.
Back as a Talon?
A crime scene? Cool. But what about your photographic memory?
Cold case. When I wasn't there, it helps to see it laid out.
The detail is incredible. Commissioner Gordon?
Detective Gordon, at the time.
You made it look just like his statue.
Now that we know about the court, I thought I might be able to close a few of his unsolved cases.
Solid thinking. Oh, I'll help.
I'm good. I'll let you know if I find anything.
It's fine. Two heads are better than one.
I'm sorry. I'd like to do this myself.
Sure. Let me know if you need anything.
Thank you. Does the statue of my dad look like him?
No. Finally. Somebody else around here who's angry. Bruce is dead. The Court of Owls is real. The League of Shadows is running around Gotham. And you're all trying to pretend everything's normal.
This isn't just about the League. Or the court. I can't remember Dad's face. Every time I think of him, he just looks like that stupid statue.
And?
And I have a photographic memory. Where I used to. How can I be Batgirl? Solve crime? Fight bad guys? If I can't trust my own brain.
You stay angry. And you aim that anger square at every wrong in the world. At least that's what I do. But then...
Thanks, Jason.
No problem. Batgirl.
Starting to see how the court managed to keep themselves secret for so long. The mind games they play.
leave a mark? Think they're coming back.
Almost to the location, dispatch.
Have to move.
Got a downed gang member in my location. Let them see me. Bingo.
Thank you.
Is something the matter? You seem a bit tense.
I was thinking of some old fights. Roman Sionis, Killer Croc, Victor Zsasz.
All dangerous criminals. You did well to help put them away.
Yeah, they all made it to prison. But the Labyrinth showed me some other fights.
What's that?
Way overdue for a rematch, Mr. Todd.
Whoa. You got the Horror Classics expansion pack.
How could I turn down scares and beats?
Let's do this.
New challenger. Next level, Pit of Despair. Get ready.
Whoa. Lazarus Pit?
Yeah. It's stupid. I'll be fine.
It's not stupid. You died. It's okay to not be okay with that. Know what? I'm hungry. I'll get some takeout from Big Billy Burger. You want your usual? One bacon ultra belly combo coming up. I'll be right back.
Hey. Thanks, Babs.
These loads are pretty hot. Are you sure the velocity isn't too high?
It'll be fine. Besides, it's not like I'll be shooting anyone who doesn't deserve it.
You're at the upper safety limit. That doesn't leave you a lot of margin for error.
You've seen the body armor criminals wear. Can't afford to play nice in an arms race.
Not all our enemies wear armor.
Uh-huh.
If you believe these rounds are safe, then prove it. Shoot me.
Fine. Maybe they are a little hot. Why don't you crunch your numbers and tell me what the best load should be?
Great. Ooh, while we're at it, we should look at polymer volume and composition.
The decreased velocity will impact expansion, but if we tweak spotted. It's over.
Got all the old school toys to get to play with. Here's that.
There we go.
I need to keep this thing cold. Where can I drop it off?
I've contacted Dr. Tompkins. She'll meet you at the drop site.
Figures.
Stay down.